In this short video, I'd like to pronounce both Northern Standard dialect and the Southern dialect, since I know the both. I know several languages, including Kazakh, Uzbek, and a number of other Turkic languages. First, I'd like to pronounce some words in Northern dialect. Salamatsızlar mı, kandaysızlar, densoluğunuzlar jakşı mı? Biz sizlerdi, bizdin üyge konuqa çakırabız. Gelip, konuqa gelip, otur ketingizler. Daima biz menen bolup. Ырдап, жыргап, күлөлү. Эч коркпоңуздар, баары жакшы болот. This was the northern dialect usually spoken in Narın and Issyk-Kul. Now I will be speaking in the main southern dialect. Listen carefully.
Аскар ака, кандайсыз? Бияка келип, бизди ам көрүп кеттиң а? Көптөн бери көрүнбөй кеттиңиз.
Сагынып күтүп атабыз. So this was the southern dialect.
А is exactly the same word in English as back or can and etc. This is absent in the northern, in the standard dialect,
ağa. You see, ağa.
So this is the transformation of old Chagatai language. Chagatai, the grandson of Genghis Khan, who ruled over Central Asia. So in the southern part of Kyrgyzstan, they use the ancient vowels. They have more vowels, which are also present in Kazakh language.